If you're based in New Zealand and you're serious about starting an importing business working from home, then listen up. This may be the most important video you see this year. My name is Alex Ryan, guys. I've been helping people for the last 7 to 8 years build thriving businesses on sites like Trade Me, Amazon, eBay, their own websites, selling hot products imported from China and getting them safely to your country and building a thriving import business. If you've been looking or maybe you're thinking about starting an import-export business, then good news is we are heading to New Zealand. Me and my business partner, Peter Sun, also an import-export professional. We're heading to Auckland. The dates are October. Give us 1 second, let me find these dates for you. We're heading over there and we're looking to sit down. We're actually speaking with clients already over there, but we're looking to sit down with potential other clients who are serious about importing from China and starting a business working for themselves. If that's you, then keep these dates marked in your calendar. We're there on the 10th of October 2018, the 11th, the 12th, the 13th, and the 14th, and we're doing breakfast meetings on the 15th. Two of those dates are already booked up with clients. We've got a potential third day that's already half booked. But if you're serious about importing from China and you want to get some professional help, or maybe you're stuck on your product, maybe you're not too sure what to import from China, maybe you're not too sure what product to bring into New Zealand, maybe you're not too sure how to market it, whether it's Trade Me, whether it's your own website, whether it's Amazon, or you're not too sure basically how to grow your business as well. So when you build it up, you import it from China, and you're making a bit of money, how do you expand and leverage up and scale up your business? So Peter and I were there for those days, 5 days. We're just sitting down with our clients. If you're interested in joining us, you need to get in contact as soon as possible because spots will book out. And these are for our clients only. If you're interested about working with us, our prices are very inexpensive, especially compared to our competitors. And we've been in the business for a long time. We've trained a lot of people, a lot of successful importers importing from China have worked through us initially. And if you're looking to join us, make sure you mark those calendar dates down and contact us, whether it's call us, the number's on the screen there, 02-8003-7534. Give us a call, reach out to us, messenger us on Facebook or contact us on our website. The website's just below here as well. And reach out to us because for starters, we won't know unless you do reach out to us. But a lot of people make mistakes in importing, and the mistakes in importing are very expensive. You could lose a lot of money if you're not too sure what you're doing. If you import a bad batch of products from China and an empty container shows up full of dirt, which happens to importers who don't know what they're doing and make stupid mistakes, then that can happen to you, and you can lose literally your investment in 1 day if you don't know how to import. Now, importing most of it is actually quite safe. It's really safe, but there's mistakes, there's laws of importing where if you break a law, if you make a serious mistake, then you can lose the entire thing. So mistakes in importing are expensive, and getting a little bit of coaching, getting a little bit of guidance is like an insurance policy. There's a lot of minefields. You do not want to step on one of these mines, okay? So guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you want to find out more, like I said, give us a call, contact us. The number's on the screen right there. Reach out to us and we'll be in contact. We can tell you exactly how we're going to help you out. It's basically a 12-month mentorship program where we work with you one-on-one. This isn't really a class. It's not really a seminar we're doing. We work with clients one-on-one because everyone's product's different. You want to import bicycles or clothing or gadgets like iPhone cases or remote controls or whatever you want to import, right? Everyone's product is different. Everyone's business will be different. So that's why we don't do as many seminars anymore. We just work with clients one-on-one. I always go to the Canton Fair as well every single year. If that's interesting to you, contact us as well. We could talk to you about that and product selection and how to choose hot products. But we mainly help beginners and intermediate importers. If you're already in importing and you're killing it and you're making $3 million bucks a year, then we're probably not the best fit for you, all right? We're not actually there to really help the people who are killing it right now with $3 million a year in turnover plus, right? Because there's probably only a small amount of things we can teach you. But if you're just getting started, or maybe you've got a business or an online business right now and you're doing okay-ish, or you're doing well but it's below $3 million, contact us because we can really ramp that up and we can get you started. All right, guys, so my name's Alex Ryan. Give us a call, talk to you real soon, and hopefully we'll be working with you, and hopefully we'll see you in Auckland in October. My name's Alex Ryan. See you later, guys.